Greetings, and welcome to Amici Chamber Ensemble's Armenian Treasures Concert. Սիրելի հայրենագիտներ, բարի կալուստ, Amici Kamerayin Ensemble-ի հայկական կոնցեր համերգին. The first work you will hear is Alexander Arutyunyan's suite for clarinet, violin, and piano. The work starts with a rather dark first movement, very introverted. Then the second movement is a very whimsical and funny and almost circus-like scherzo. Then we move on to the third movement, which is a dialogue between the clarinet and violin, which leads us to the fourth movement, which is an exciting one, full of fiery Armenian rhythms and irregular beats. Hope you enjoy this suite by Alexander Arutyunyan.
Thank you. Thank you. Yerazi im Yergir Hayreni. This is an Armenian patriotic song written by Robert Amirkhanyan. The lyrics describe what being Armenian means to Armenians. It describes our love for our culture, nation, and land. How we are proud to have ancestors who have fought to preserve this in the past. How we have our brothers to continue doing so in the present. And how we have a new generation who will keep up this resilient power in the coming future. Մենք մեզ ոչ մեկից չենք քերատասում, բայց մեզ էլ քիդեն, մեզ հայ են ասում։ Եվ ինչու պիտի չհպարտանանք, կանք պիտի լինենք ու թեր շատանանք։
Since Amici was founded over 30 years ago, we of course have played hundreds of live concerts, but we've also recorded many CDs. If you go on our website at amiciensemble.com, you'll be able to see a description of all of the music that we have recorded. When Serouge came on board in 2008, he brought with him a tremendous amount of knowledge and love for music of many different cultures. As a result, we have a CD called Levant, which won a Juno Award, which focuses on music of the Middle East. Before that, we did a CD, which was also nominated for a Juno Award, called Armenian Chamber Music. And you will hear on that recording most of the music that we were playing at the concert today. So there's no better person to explain this music to you right now than Serouge.
I composed the Elegy for Rest of Souls in commemoration of the 20th anniversary of the earthquake which ravaged parts of Armenia in 1988. The piece starts with 11 bell tolls because the earthquake hit precisely at 11:43 a.m. and the 12th toll was never to be heard. What happens in the rest of the piece culminates all the emotions that were felt both by the inhabitants of that region and by all of us throughout the world when we heard the news. This piece has been an important part of Amici Chamber Ensemble's repertoire. We recorded it as part of our Juno-nominated Armenian Chamber Music CD. And for me personally, it's my musical interpretation of all the emotions I felt when I heard the news of the earthquake on December 7th, 1988.
Thank you.
Ils sont tombés, which translates to they fell, was written in 1975, 60 years after the Armenian genocide, by Aznavour and Garvarents. This song is dedicated to the victims of the Armenian genocide. Aznavour does a phenomenal job describing this story through his lyrics without even mentioning the word genocide once. Allez détruire l'Arménie! Voyez si vous pouvez le faire. Envoyez son peuple dans le désert, sans pain, sans eau. Brûlez ses maisons et ses églises. Voyez s'ils ne peuvent pas rire, chanter et jouer encore.
Titubante encore, terrassée par la soif.
Arnav Babajanian is one of those multi-talented, multifaceted artists that Armenia has given to the world. He was a fantastic pianist, and he was a prolific composer of pop songs, of movie music, of symphonies, concertos, and chamber music, and of course, piano music. But this work, the trio for violin, cello and piano, is truly one of the unknown gems of chamber music. I hope you enjoy the trio for violin, cello and piano by Arno Babajanian.
Thank you. Thank you. Unfortunately, we are at the end of another Amici Chamber Ensemble virtual concert. We are so happy we are able to bring these concerts to you during this difficult time. On behalf of my colleagues, we want to thank you for joining us on this journey of Armenian music. We also would like to remind you to subscribe to our YouTube channel. We want to continue presenting these concerts, so please consider making a donation if you are able. Until then, we wish you all the best.